It seems to be detecting that there is no battery even if I have a power supply plugging at 25 volt, 27 volts. Just check if I remove the battery. It is detecting that the battery is removed. Voltage is 27. Okay.